Ooh, that's big. That is big. Oh my gosh, get away. Hey guys, this is Limewusek, and today we're gonna be playing a new game that I've never played before called Trove. It was just released 3 days ago in Steam, so why not give it a try today? Cause this channel is all about trying out new games. So let's go. This game is kind of like Minecraft, except that you get to play in third person, I believe. And I'm not even gonna bother to read this. And the music is quite loud, apparently. As what I said from Minecraft, see, it's all blocky and stuff. And there's a sword, and there's some RPG, I think, and a dragon, and a wand, and an axe, and a fairy, and a giant guy. So yeah, that's why I said it's kind of like Minecrafty, and it looks like we have to wait for 21 more minutes. Which sucks. Yay, we made it. And it's asking me, what would you like to be called? Slimewusek. Finally. Okay, there you go. Yay. Who should we choose? I mean, there's like 2, 4, 9 characters, I think. So there's a pirate captain, a shadow hunter. I think that's a bow, right? An Ice Sage, Candy Barbarian, Neon Ninja, a Knight, a Gunslinger, Face Trickster, and a Dracolite. I'm just gonna read this for a second, so I'll be right back when I'm finished. You know, I'm gonna be picking the Gunslinger, cause he has a gun on him. You know, I could also choose the Trickster, cause he looks cool, or she looks cool. Gunslinger. Press. How do you put this in full screen? What the heck? Full screen, please. So here we go. It's the same old original thing. You press WASD to move around, and your mouse to look around, and space to jump. And what are those things? A barbershop. Oh, there's two barbershops in here. Let me use them. E to use. Oh, I want my hair to be green. There you go. And my eyes to be green too. Oh, that looks weird. Oh, there you go. He looks like that green knight from the Castle Crashers guy. No, I don't want a lady. I want a guy. My skin tone to be... Yeah, there you go. No. Yeah, I think this is fine. Nope. Glass head. Fro. The hawk. Chop ponytail. No, I want the... This guy, yeah. There's more? Oh, never mind. There you go. You look like a pilot, apparently. And is this a huge gate? Are these bushes? So, this looks pretty cool. It looks like a fantasy kingdom or something. Are these trees? I shot my gun. Is it infinite? I need to turn off the audio. There you go. What are we supposed to do? Oh, it says follow the path to the cave, then use M1 to attack your foe. Okay. Where is it? Oh, we have to follow this thing. Ta-da! We're walking into this fantasy looking world with floating islands and stuff. Here we go. No, get away. Oh, I got hit. Oh no, it's not cute. Yay. That's his head right there. What are we supposed to do now? Smash open the chest and press and hold E. We got a chest! Yay! Wait, what? Hold E. Smash. How do you smash this thing? Help! Q. Yay! Equip your loot. B. The boss eye blinder. Booster ballistics and glim. Adventure mode. Okay. And press H to travel to the hub world. H. Oh, you have to press it and hold, okay. Yay! Whoa! Later. Hey, there's a bunch of people in here! People! Damn, that's a nice looking character. Oh, is that a chicken? Or a duck? Hey, we have this bird thingy. That is pretty cool. And there's like a bunch of AFK people in here. What is that? Is that a cat? Or a mouse? Okay, anyways, what do we have to do now? In the hub world, find and use the green novice adventure portal. Okay, so we have to press H once again. Yeah. No, what do we do? Where's the portal? Where's the portal? I need the portal. I think we have to go up there, right? Beep, 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 beep. Oh! So when you press Shift and W, it's like you barrel. Wee. Is this the portal? Yeah, it is the portal. We're going to be exploring around. Oh, what the heck was that? And now we're trapped in this portal world. It's a sword! Okay, find an empty plot and claim a corner store by looking at the sign. Okay. Find a corner. An empty plot. Claim a corner store. Okay. I have no idea of what to do. I'm gonna follow this guy. Hey! What do we do? Hey, we have the same character. Oh, I see the thing. The plot thing. How do you do that? Oh, this is nice. Need to clean. Yay! We made a house! Even though it's quite small. And we have a crafting bench. And what is this? Oh, a barber shop. Now press Q to regain health. Q. Okay. Press E while looking at the rejuvenation station. Your cornerstone to... Oh, okay. Press tab to change between adventure and build mode. Okay. Hey, what do we do? Use empty to build mode. What? M2, what the heck is M2? N. No. C. No. Y. No. M. Hey, it's a map. We're on an island! Okay, B. Build mode. How do you do this? What do you do? Use M2 in build mode to destroy blocks. You know what? I'm gonna find a solution to this, so I'm gonna be right back. Oh, never mind. So basically, if you right-click, you could destroy stuff. Let's see, I did it! By pressing M1. Okay, what do we do? You know how we're gonna place this as the window? Why is it not working? No! There you go. So, yeah. There you go. Cornerstone can move. Okay. How do you switch again? How do you switch? I forgot. Help. I forgot how to switch. How do you switch again? Oh my gosh. I have a horse, but it's invisible. How do you go to adventure mode again? Help! Oh, tab. Oh, never mind. Okay, we're back. So we have to get this thing. Oh, so I have to go here then. Whoa. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, use Z to mount. We have a horse. And press M to use your map and complete a dungeon. Okay. No, I pressed the wrong button. M. Where is the dungeon? No. I think it's those castles, right? Okay. We have to travel. Let's go. And what is this? This is a cool place. Complete the tutorial. Okay. That property just vanished for no reason. So I need to find a castle or a tower. Any towers in here? Oh, it's on an enemy. No. Oh my gosh, there's a lot. Okay, get out of here. Don't kill me, please. I'm innocent. Ooh. I forgot where the dungeon is. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Boom. Oh. Okay, you're too fast. There you go, we killed him. And now I need to find the tower thing, the dungeon. Is that the mushroom? It is a mushroom, hey! And I took it. There's more enemies over there. I have a gun, sir, so you can't kill me. Poo 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 poo. Yay! It says he got one glim. What does that mean? What's a glim? And there's an enemy over there too. This is fun. We're just gonna be killing a bunch of enemies. Can you chop wood? Can you? Hey, we're getting wood. We need wood, okay? If you guys don't know, I'm a builder in Minecraft, but this is not Minecraft, so it's kind of the same thing, but it isn't, so I'm just gonna be building more. Oh, you could... How is this a pickaxe? It's basically you're mining with a Oh, what is that? What is that thing? So yeah, I like to create stuff, buildings, houses, or anything that I could build. That's all. That's my Minecraft story. I like to build. But if it's on creative or survival mode or adventure, I'm not gonna get close to that thing. Okay, where's the thing? No, I pressed the wrong button once again. Oh, it's over that way. What is this? What is this? It's an impolite loot. Yay! And what is this? Oh, we could hide in here. Oh, I think you smash it, right? We found a thing. I don't know what that is. Oh. Get away! There you go. We killed him. Where's the gleam thing? I don't know where the... It's here. Where is it? Oh, I think it's this thing, right? Map. What is that? I'm gonna try to shoot it, okay? Whoa. Whee. Oh, more mushrooms. Great. Hey, what are these? It's a mushroom chunk. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're going to some kind of, Oh, you have torches. Oh, okay. Get out of that was very hard to... Oh, no, what happened? I'm in first person. Oh, never mind, I'm not. That would have been great if I was in first person. It would have been much easier. Oh, I hear another one. Oh, this is a big guy. Oh, run. Yay, we did it. What are these? Spikes, right? So I have to jump over this. Parkour! There you go. Is that a tombstone? I can't break it. Okay. More torches. A purple torch. Okay. I thought it fell for a second. Ooh, that's big. That is big. Oh my gosh, get away. Oh, I can glide? Oh no! Oh no! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Q. There you go. Oh! Yay! No, I'm not gonna return. I wanna see more of the enemy and stuff. There's like two more enemies, right? Glide. I was gliding for a second, but... Oh, there's a chest! There's a chest! There's another one over there. And... So basically those guys create the spikes and stuff. Am I right? Oh, it's pointing towards me, okay. We found a treasure! It's a booster ballistics. Okay, let's go. Press E. Yeah, we made it. Why did they just do that? We're gonna get more trees. Oh my god. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. No! Why do I keep pressing Q? What do we do now? In tab, look for nodes of purple sheepstone. Oh, this thing, okay. Ta-da! We're getting some purple stuff. We're digging! Yay! We need to find some diamonds too. There you go. Yay! Now what? M to tab. Look for nodes of purple shaped stone. I already did! Oh my gosh, okay. Whoa! What is that? There's like a huge X shape in it. We're gonna get more wood. Ta-da! It's not working. It's too high. Whoa, okay. Oh no! Kill him! There you go, we did it. There you go. I think we're good. Craft a loot collector. Look in your cornerstone. I think we have to go. I need the map. Okay, let's go over there. I need to run. There you go. No. Dang da da dang da da dang. Can you voice chat in this game? I'm gonna have to look later, okay. This is actually a fun game. You could dig, you could build, you could fight enemies. So I think I'm gonna make a series about this game. It's pretty fun actually. And is no, I think that's my house over there. There you go, here's my house. What do you do? I have to craft a loot collector, the crafting bench. A loot collector. Craft. We did it! Now what? Yay! Put a piece of equipment to click there. Okay. Look. Oh no. No. Put a piece of equipment in the loot collector in order to turn it into resources and unlock its look. Okay. BT Blaster. 2 stars. 1 star. Okay, this thing. Ow! Accept. What do we do? Click C. Click the small icon below the weapon slot. What? What? Click C. Click the small icon below the weapon slot. This thing. No way. And then select a new look. Okay. Default. Tie gun. What? Press M. We need to complete one more. You know what? Before I do that, I'm gonna put some furnishes in my house for now. I'm gonna get Okay, we need to mine this out. This apparently looks like a McDonald's restaurant. And we don't want that. We want that house looking over there. With the proper roof. Not like this. It's just a flat square roof. So we want to rebuild this thing and make it look like a home or a house. Not like a restaurant. We're destroying everything right now, but that's gonna be fine. Okay. This is gonna take quite a while, so you guys might want to skip ahead. Laser for the win. Ooh, party. Oh. Almost done, people. We just have to destroy some blocks. So how should we decorate our house? Like, how should it be layout? Okay, just wait. And we just destroyed our house. Okay, now what? This. There you go. And now we should create that kind of house looking over there. Owned by Sly Music. Okay, first we have to put some purple things. There you go. Oh no. Just wait. What? Oh no, it's not symmetrical. Oh, I thought I saw a creeper. Well, what am I saying? There's no creeper in this game. Which is good. No, you're making me blocks. Whatever. Now that block looks pretty dark. Oh, never mind. And we have to put this. Oh, no. There you go. Now we have to just go around. Then we have to go here. Hey, Crimson Drake. Why do you look small when I'm in first person? Oh, I am small. I'm like one block tall. Okay, now we have to do this. Why? Why can I do that? There you go. There you go. Looking good so far. It's kind of hard placing blocks apparently, but music. Can you please be quiet down. I'm busy building stuff. Music. Wait, I like music. What am I talking about? No. Okay. See, it's quite hard to place blocks in this game. No. Okay, there you go, we're almost finished. Oh no, we need to place one more block. No. Oh no! There you go. Yay! It's looking good so far. No! There you go. This is so frustrating. Okay, we're almost finished, guys. Just give me 2 minutes. This is so hard. Okay, just wait. We need a couple more blocks. Whoa. It's not even symmetrical. There you go, we're finished, finally. It looks pretty good. No, except for this part. No! There you go, yay! We're almost done our house. You know, I'm done, I'm gonna go to that dungeon thing, dungeon. Press tab, okay. Where are we going again? We're going Crimson Drake. We're going that way. There's a property in here. So we need to go that way. What is this? Oh, I just stepped on it. Karst Vale. They're all destroyed. I need to go that way now. Get up. Is that a chicken? Oh, what is that? They're fast. So I need to get that one over there. Also, you could step on bush and stuff. What's a glim? Like, seriously, what's a glim? Slay the skeletal berserker. Okay, let's do this. Oh, there's a guy down here. Hey, you're taking my thing. It's a scrimmage. Yay! We did it! Oh no. There you go. Oh, what is this? It's a evac volier. It's rare. Okay, that's great. We need to open our inventory. Where's the volier thing? So we had to return back to the hub world, and yeah, we're back with some AFK people. What do we do now? And find and use the blue adept adventure portal. Oh, you guys are crazy. Oh, it's a waterfall. Is that a pineapple? It's a pineapple, guys. I can't shoot my we call this allies and stuff. Oh, is that a midget kid? It's a Wumbo Dumbo. Where do we go? Whoa, that's a big guy. Is that a T-Rex? Oh, never mind. It's not a T-Rex. Okay, so now we have to go to our... Oh, that's a cool house. Now now we have to go to the second one, which is this thing right here. So here we have some heart shaped graphic thing, and is that a dragon? And what is that thing? So anyways, we'll be going to this portal for level 4 and 5 people. Okay, let's go. Whoa. Okay, what do we do? You can craft a ring crafting bench at the crafting bench in your cornerstone. I don't have a cornerstone though. I need to find a thing, cornerstone. I think I wanna go to this house. Oh no, that house is better. No, this house is better. No, this is mine, kid. No, no, no! Oh yay! Yay! Oh, that's a nice house. It's the McDonald's restaurant once again. Hey, can I go to your house? Can I go to your house? Oh, here we have some refill. You know, I'm gonna finish my house because apparently it has no roof so far. Build mode, and I'm gonna make my roof yellow, no red, because there's so much yellow stuff everywhere. How do you go there? Oh, you shift, right? I can't. No! 4, okay. There you go. There you go. No! Please cooperate with me, kid. I mean blocks. No. There you go. We're almost finished. There you go. Where do you find red blocks? Oh, I could just destroy people's houses, can't I? I'm walking too slow. Because I'm holding a block, okay? There. Can I destroy this? I can't. Whoa, what is that? I'm walking too slow. Okay, now we need to finish. Oh no, don't do that. We'll just do the corner for now. No, don't. There you go. It's looking good so far. No. No. I don't want that thing over there. Oh, it's nighttime. Yay. I don't know if that's a good thing. Oh, no, don't destroy that. Okay. We're almost finished. We have 30 more blocks. 29. Oh, what the heck is that? Is that a moon or something? Whoa. Is this a sapling? I destroyed it. Are those things fireflies? Because they're glowing. Or are they glowing bees? Because they're yellow. So by the way, just wait. Yay! We did it. Oh, except for this part. I don't want that. There you go. I'm just gonna place these 9 blocks then. Just 4 more, 3 more, 2 more. There you go. And we'll be doing the Oh no, we have to craft that thing, don't we? Oh, we have to place the barber shop over here. There you go. And we had to place this thing. Oh, I think this is the crafting bench and the loot thing. There you go. Now we have to craft a ring crafting bench or this thing. So we need flux. How do you get flux again? Oh my gosh, we need like a lot of stuff. Okay, we have to search for those purple things again. I need these purple things. So I think we have to go to the forest. Gloom, what's a gloom? Seriously. Yeah, we'll be riding our horse. And we'll be going. Oh, I wanna see the map. Whoa. That's a big map. Oh, is that a house? I wanna check that out. I just need my horse. Whoa, it's a cool house. Oh, there's a bee. I told you there's gonna be a bee in here or something. Shoot that bee. Or a hornet. Hornets. I can't shoot. Oh my gosh. This guy's cheating, he's flying. Yeah, to kill this horny. Farm. Yay, and we found some we're gonna be going here. Guess it looks cool. Oh. Here we go. We're in some kind of. Is this someone's property or not? Oh, it's a dungeon, right? There you go. Oh, there's a lot. There you go. No, I'm done. Oh, I have to go up. Oh, I have to go back. No, I'm not doing that. So we have to get those purple things again. Oh, that thing. I found it. Except that we have to kill this horny hornets. Hornets. Yeah, I think that's how you say it. Oh, there's one more. Oh, I found a thing. That must have hurt pretty bad, didn't it? Okay, here we go. You have to mine this thing. Oh. No, there you go. We have to mine more stuff. There you go. I found some mushrooms once again. No, I mean flowers. I wonder what would happen if you dig down. Dig straight down. Yeah, I'm gonna try that out. Pom pom. Nothing is happening. I mean, I'm digging straight down, but there's like no stuff. Okay, there's just stone everywhere. I mean, primal grave block. You know, I'm done. I'm not doing this. Boink, boink. Oh, I'm stuck. There you go. We're back in the green world. Need more blocks. Okay. There you go. We found some more hornets or horny. So I think the basic idea for this game or the objective is to kill monsters and have adventure by yourself or perhaps with your friends. Build bases, houses, or your home, get some materials and stuff. I think that is it, or I'm just missing some important points and stuff. So where's our house? I need to find our house. I can't. Oh, I think. Oh, oh. I lost my house. I need to go back to the portal thing. Okay, get out of tab mode. Oh, whoa. There you go, I found a house. There's three houses in here. Oh, I need to destroy this. So, six then. There you go. So how do you craft the thing again? Craft. How do you get flux? Oh wait, how do you get this crafting? The loot collector and equipment. So you gain it from using the loot collector. Okay. Mushroom chunk. This thing. Except. Yes. Oh, okay. Now we need to craft the thing. What? I need one more. So, what is this? There you go. Yep, there you go, we're finished. Now we need to craft a thing. There you go, we're finished. Now we need to place it, right? Okay, there you go. And now we have to, what do we do here? Blah blah blah. Rings can be equipped. Newbie. Rings can be equipped for extra stats. Open. You got 10. Okay, we didn't. That's pretty good. What do you do? What is one doing? So if you guys wanna play this game, just download it from Steam. I'm gonna leave the link down below. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like down below and perhaps subscribe to my channel if you guys want to see more of this stuff. But as always, have a good day and goodbye. I'm going to be continuing this thing in the next episode, so yeah. Goodbye.